Look at the blocks of hundreds, tens, and ones. Key in the digits for hundreds, tens, and ones. Click Delete or Backspace to change your answer. After you key in the correct answer, click Enter. If you need help, click the Help button. Great! Key in the standard number. Rock on!